swipe at it, and he whistles it over the frame, and it wraps around the boards back to center.
I like Adam Erde. I like the way he hustles. He plays hard all the time. Very honest player. And no surprise, he's in Edmonton now, is Ken Holland, formerly of the Detroit Red Wings.
Here's a chance. Cardwell hands off for Peterson. He scores! And a big smile on the face of Jacob Peterson. What patience as he had Campbell down and out, and he slid it through his five hole. And the Barracuda, they're rewarded for their hard work as they take a 1-0 lead.
On the 12th shot of the game, Jack Campbell's mad at himself here because he gets really aggressive. He's the guy that throws the puck around. Thomas Bortoleau on that play, he cuts off the play. He's the guy that seals the boards, picks it up, and right away it's a strike. What a play by Ethan Cardwell as he kicks it over to Peterson. Peterson makes one step, opens up the five hole as Jack Campbell's now scrambling. In the net it goes. Big early lead, or first period lead, I should say, for the Cuda.
Barracuda were not rewarded much for their hard work last night to get an early goal here.